Yes, lads, welcome to a very special FIFA video here on Balls.ie. We've got the main man himself, Republic of Ireland midfielder, Hull City midfielder, YouTube sensation, and Twitch streamer David Meyler. Thanks very much for taking the time out to accommodate us today. This is something we've been trying to do for a long time. We wanted to get him down and see how good he really is. Are you looking forward to this game, Dave?
I am. I'm looking forward to it. Now, you've left one part out of the introduction. Mikey is currently one of the best FIFA players in Ireland.
That's factually incorrect. I have to say.
Well, you have played.
Formerly. I think somewhere, I talked about it on our podcast before, so some people know my credentials. Like about 10 years ago, I was a big player, and it was a big deal in the FIFA community here in Ireland.
Ten years ago.
But that's long in the past now. I know you're the better player, but look, here, we'll let the FIFA do the talk,
yeah,
I suppose.
No,
we're going to be doing Ireland versus Wales, because coming up in the near future is an absolutely huge game that David will be a part of. So I'm going to be Wales, because I think he's going to win, and I want Ireland to win. So we're going to get going. Let's get into it here. We're going to pick the teams now. David,
that's
classic. That's two FIFA players going straight for the things.
Go on, you go. I'll leave you go.
So I want to hear your thoughts when you're picking this team here, because the best Ireland team on paper wouldn't necessarily be the best Ireland team on FIFA.
Yeah, well, that's always the case, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think of... I won't be talking for a minute now. I need to get this.
This is the thing. It's serious business.
I need to get this stuff right.
This is the competitive edge that it takes to be a top level sportsman. He's not letting anyone.
I suppose. I have to put myself in.
Okay.
Sorry, Glenn, you're out.
Whelan's gotten the chop there.
Yeah.
Just doesn't have the pace, is it? This is another question I want to know. Is like you stream, you put your videos online. Do you get many complaints from the lads if you leave them out?
There are a few, but look. Wait there now. Whoa. Oh, there he is. Why is Shane Long in the reserves? You see, like, you're trying all dirty tactics here.
Yeah, I've gone into the squads.
Few fellas.
I was hoping you wouldn't notice Shane Long in the reserves.
Yeah. Like, I've got to get James Mack in there.
Let me see, Ramsey.
I'll get Harry, unfortunately, you're out. You see, like, John O'Shea, I don't think can complain much because he's got, 32 pace.
That's it. It's the emotional decisions that have to be made.
Right, let me get. I've got McLean.
Look at this now here. We've got player instructions going on.
Oh, well.
Custom tactics.
Yeah, you're changing yours. So
well,
you
I have to now. Peer pressure now. You've put the fear of God into me. I have to sort something.
I'm looking for a big performance from McLean here.
Yeah.
He's been playing well of recent.
Yeah.
You know.
And this campaign as well. I know you had a cracker in Austria, but he scored the goal that won the game.
He did. And I'm not sure he knew much about it. I think he just got the target.
Laces.
Yeah, went in. But fair play.
I'm going to drop Hal Robson Cowley. I'm going to need the physicality of Oaks. I feel like I'm going to have to be holding the ball. This is the main man, Gareth Bale, who hopefully he has an absolute stinker in the Aviva, and hopefully he has a cracker for me in this game now.
Well, I'm going to try and take him out early on here. Sacrifice Meyler, probably.
Is that how it's going to play in the actual match as well? Are we going to go in maybe Roy Keane on Mark Overmars' early reducer?
Oh, I don't know. You said that. No, I didn't.
Fair enough. What do you make of these skill games? Do you pay much attention to them? Clearly
do
not.
You know what?
Far through.
Yeah, no. But to get yourself to the next step in FIFA, you need to be. You need to turn the trainer off.
Yeah. All right, turn it off.
There we go.
Okay.
Here he is, the 60 grand man from Donegal.
See, I know that the fake shot to the L trigger or trick. I know all his tricks. I've been scouting him. That's a problem you're going to have to deal with as well, as you're putting all your games online. There's a lot of footage up there for any prospective opponents
to scout
your game.
There he is.
But that thing is, can I stop it? I don't know if I can. I have to be really standoffish, especially with Seamus Coleman at the ball.
You won't hear much talking here from me, lads.
Oh, I just want to get the ball to Gareth Bale.
That camera angle is very high.
Yeah, and the shadow's not great either. Whatever the... Irish version of the Aviva is. A lot of pressure early on. Oh, Wayne Hennessy's going to be big. I've made it clear on my podcast I'm not Wayne Hennessy's biggest fan, but he's going to need to be big for me today.
Get the going short one going.
Ah, the old switcheroo.
I know. The Aviva doesn't have it.
Oh, trying to get Bale on the counter. All right, we've touched the ball. That's progress.
No.
Let's try and settle into this, Wales. See, this feels weird for me. I'm trying to plot the demise of Ireland.
Yeah, I think you think it's 10 passes a goal here.
Yeah. Well, I'm just trying to get a bit of momentum. But anything, see, you're everywhere. And also, the Irish players' kits blend right into that shadow. There's my excuse that I'm going to use early on.
Come on, McLean.
Ashley Williams needs to be bigger for me here.
The shadow's eyes offside.
I thought so too, but he's not.
Oh no, that's the wrong way. Shane, what are you doing to me here?
Right, Voxie, can you body your defender and win this header for me? I need something big. He's won the header, but I think Aaron Ramsey was taken out off the ball there. Some cynical tactics from Dale Meyler early on.
All it.
That left trigger, I can't get around him.
Well, Meyler, give it to Coleman.
Oh no.
Oh, do you know what? I get that all the time. Here, somebody's got it.
Have we line? We do. Go on, folks.
I try and do too much with Meyler, that's the problem.
Trying to get the goal, get all the glory. Oh, we're getting played off the park here. I tell you what, if Ireland come out playing like this against Wales in the qualifier, I will be absolutely delighted.
Yeah, you're playing five at the back here. Look.
Just spacing it out. Just making the most of
dirty
the
FIFA.
Limited. Ben Davies has got notions here. Oh, what is that back heel, Ben? Mauricio Pochettino wouldn't be happy with that, and I don't think Chris Coleman would either. I certainly haven't.
No.
See, he knows I'm going for Bale every time. Here's the good thing. These are tactics you can use in the actual match. They're going to go for Bale every time, so just mark them. Job done.
That's a foul.
Ah, ref. Man, you've got 80 physical. Surely you know those type of challenges are grand.
Oh, no. James. No. Good lad.
Oh,
good lad.
Tell me Richard Joe's got the same pace as Gareth Bale. I know he's a good defender, but come on.
No, he's got the strength. He's got the strength. That's
bodied
all
he him. I think Gareth Bale will have him in the gym. And I love Richard Keogh.
Oh, that's a poor pass.
That's a poor pass.
McLean. I'll be going up down in a minute to moan at him.
Williams. Triangles. Patient football.
Yeah, but you're going nowhere though. That's the problem.
Okay, see, all I need is one little run from Gareth Bale.
I don't like the way you're up there. I can't see nothing up there. I can't see that far.
We are a good bit away from the TV here. See, that's why we got the Formula One racing positions. Essential for a good game of FIFA.
Great ball, Seamus. Come on, Shane. Oh, long pass.
God, those shadows are killing me.
I think they're killing both of us.
Oh, keeps. Come on, you gotta do better than that. Who was that? James McCarthy hitting
James,
that?
Jamesy, yeah. Come on, Jeff. All the Jeff.
These are the things I struggle with, these short corners that all the pros play.
You're not getting that to Bale.
No, I know. Knew that myself.
Here he is, more on Meyler.
Oh, that's...
It's a free kick, surely.
In what world? In what world is that a free kick? That's good, strong play from James Collins. Now, how's your free kicks? Get out of the wall, actually, William. You're too big for the wall.
Oh, Robbie.
That was real life Robbie Brady puts that top corner. We both know that.
I know. FIFA have done well there. He actually looks like him. He's got a big head.
So one thing I want to know is you play a lot with Ireland and a lot with Hull in your series. No, hang on. We'll let...
No, stop the run. You're not getting that across the ball.
Triple tap. The question I was in the middle of asking there. See, like the head has just gone here. The focus is too real. You pick a lot of teammates. Does anyone get upset if you're going to leave them out? Say you've left John O'Shea, your running team today. Are you going to have to explain that decision to him?
Not really. It's.
Do the lads watch your videos?
Some do, yeah. I've got McGeady here, 5-star skill moves. Go on, Dave, make the run, Dave.
We're hanging on.
I'm trying to give it to Meyler, I don't know why.
We're rattled here. Wales are rattled. We need to get the ball.
On Rob.
We've got Gareth Bale doing defensive jobs as well.
I think we might have to change the camera angle after.
What are you playing on? Is this...
I go in tighter. This is very far away. A few of the lads will obviously say, like, I'm not in. I had it at Hull.
Yeah.
Where I had...
Because there's a few guys at Hull that play. Like, you said...
Huddleston, Robertson, Lucas.
Ah, that's shocking. From Gareth Bale as well. If anyone's going to make a mistake, it can't be that man.
Pass the ball. Jeez. I'll be gone. Right, we're on half time. People who play FIFA know about these 45 minute
goals. Yeah, absolutely. That cheese. Give me that. Is that not my free?
No.
Get across him. That's Ashley Williams. That's what we need.
Says an Irishman.
Hey, there's. I need to win this game. I need to do this one for
If I remember correctly there, the stats say that you are lacking in possession and attempts.
But, well, the score is still 0-0.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. You know, Sanderson Park, not sure what stadium that is, but...
Yeah, their best effort at the Aviva. It's not quite good enough.
I know.
When are we getting the Aviva?
Yeah, I know.
In the game now. Come on.
They've got Wembley.
Yeah.
So why don't they have the Aviva?
There you go. EA Sports. Priorities. FIFA 18, maybe. Oh, the pressure in midfield. Oh.
Oh, it's gone out.
Yeah.
We're actually far away here.
James Collins. Excuses. Back.
And the excuses if I was losing. Get tight.
Get up the pitch, Bale.
Don't mind him there.
Oh, that's clever. Now.
Referee does it.
Ah.
Well done, Dave. We do play in green. You just got to make the pass and he's in.
Wales have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Oh, I didn't know that was Bale. Could be a chance. Oh, the fake shot killed me. What am I doing? That is gold dust. That is a clear chance for Wales and they missed it there. Hoping for better. Well, that was my fault entirely. I'm not going to blame it on the virtual version of Sandbox. Come on.
On Jimmy, make a run, Jimmy. Oh, you've got to hold that chain.
That's big. That is big. Where's Vokes? Oh, Wayne Hennessy is on a suicide mission here. Oh my God.
I need to get closer.
Vokes down the line, he's got the pace.
Come on, Clarkey. Clarkey.
That's a foul, ref. Hanging out of me.
Let's go, boys.
See, now we're coming a bit more into the game. There's gaps appearing, and I don't like that.
Oh, McLean. Trust your right foot, James. Gareth Bale. It's a one-man show here, you're trying. Well, stringy passes together now, looking
good. Bale! Ooh! That's a chance for Bale.
61 minutes though, first shot.
Yeah, but we're coming more into this game. Playing it in the right areas. We're trying for one of those fluky long shots because we know Bale's got them in the locker. McLean. Okay.
When you get used to playing with legends here.
And then you've got to play with Ireland.
I was playing with people like me.
Look at that turn, that was lovely. Williams. A little bit of pressure building. Patient football.
So many players up with him. He's putting on the show for us now. Alright.
Same skill move twice in a row.
Oh no, that's Robbie Brady is not getting knocked off the ball.
Oh come on. Who's trying to finish that? Was that Joe Allen? He's been banging them in the Premier League this season. I thought I had it there.
I thought you had it too. I won't lie. Right, can we get come on, make a run.
Long. A little bit of pressure building, Republic of Ireland asking questions. Oh.
Go on, Dave!
Ooh, okay, Meyler sets the keeper.
If anyone else, he would have scored. Anyone else?
Ah, Gareth Bale's touch is better than that. He plays for Real Madrid. See, Bale comes so deep.
Yeah, that's because you're using him so much.
I am putting him through his paces here today. Oh,
he's just trying.
Asking questions. I know he's got the finishing.
I know. Come on, Randolph. Catch it. It's not catching it, Darren.
Fastest hands in Bray, Darren Randolph. Katie Taylor may have a few questions about that, but I'd give it to Randolph.
I'd give it to Katie Taylor. I don't think Darren would disagree. Into the closing stages of this game, only 15 minutes to go.
McCarthy. We're getting to the advanced stages of the game here. 15 virtual minutes to play. It's on a knife edge. God, my nerves would be shot if the actual game is like this.
Thank you.
It's very nice from Clyde Tilsley there. Jockey. I didn't know James was playing in the scoop turn.
James fascinates me every day.
I know McGeady's got scoop turns for days. Absolutely ripping.
Oh, that's supposed to go to Meyler. Why are we trying? I never understand that in FIFA. You press pass and they backheel it. Don't get caught in the counter by Bale.
You've got these, you get these periods where you just, the pressure mounts. Hendrick will not speak there.
Jimmy!
That's Wayne Hennessy. That's Wayne Hennessy all over.
McLean on their right foot saves the day. Lovely.
Let's have a look at it.
Jeff McGeady. McLean with the scoop turn.
Right foot?
I don't care.
Hennessy's got to do better there. Wayne Hennessy's got to do better there. Now, again, if this happens in the Aviva, I'm very happy, but questions over virtual Wayne Hennessy there. Maybe get the shots in. Maybe test him down low. He's got a clear vulnerability there.
Wait there now. That could be the all. Robert.
Ah, ref. Am I not like win free kicks or something? Referee must be Irish. Fair play to him. Well.
Doug St. Kevin's boys linking up there down the left. McGeady. Oh, McGeady lot. McGeady spin. Oh, referee, that's a foul.
It is not. That's gamesmanship.
Meyler's made a great run. Right, we need to discuss the Vokes. Rather than Bale in this FIFA.
It's a pen for Wales!
That's never been a penalty.
In the 90th. Ah, you're all over him. And it's Kieran Clark. I mean, I love Kieran Clark.
I know, my roommate. Penalties. I don't see how this is a penalty. Clarky, what are you
doing?
That's you.
There's no excuses there. He's all over him, all over the back of him. Now, Gareth Bale. It's a huge moment.
Yeah, baby! Get up, Meyler.
Oh, no! He's bottled it! Gareth, oh, I'm still in.
Come on. Oh, sugar.
Oh! Agonising.
We hang on.
Agonising.
We hang on for the 1-0 win.
Ireland get the win. I think we've
got... Wait.
Get over to these stats. Wales came huge. Big second half from Wales there.
As we both know, when we look back on it, there's only one thing that matters. Here he is.
Well, there's two things that matter. Darren Randolph's come up huge for the Republic of Ireland there, saving a Gareth Bale penalty in the last minute.
But that's the hardest thing in football, it's putting the ball in the back of the net. McLean's done it superbly.
Yeah, well, Wayne Hennessy made it look like the hardest thing in football there, but it didn't. I don't think it actually was.
Let's see what... There we go, look. McGeady, MOM, 9.1. I'll take another one then. Bale, 8.1, your best player, even though...
I think the lads at the back did all right for me as well. I think Williams was big, but... I just didn't have the quality. This Irish squad is better. I'm expecting a win now when the real thing happens, because this Irish squad, on paper at least, it's got Wales beat in every area, apart from, you know, the 90 overall Gareth Bale. Elephant in the room.
Especially in FIFA, in the type of game FIFA.
We do the reverse fixture.
I think now I am currently the best in Ireland.
Well, you know what, I'm happy to pass the torch. I'm happy to pass the torch, if I've just been incorrectly given that title in the first place.
So you want a rematch?
I think the Group D rematch. In the World Cup qualifiers, Wales are going to be at home and away. So why not go into another game? I definitely think you're going to win this now. You've seen what I've got to offer. Although Wales are playing at home, so that kind of negative football that I did come to Dublin with, it's not going to stand in Cardiff.
I'll go my away kit.
Away kit's lovely, in fairness.
Yeah.
A lot of good memories in that away kit.
Right, let's get the old same tactics going.
You got 4-3-2-1, is it, rather than the narrow?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
What did I do last time that worked? Vokes was absolutely terrible for me, so I'm going to give Hal Robson Canny a start.
Where's Jamesy Mack?
Oh dear.
I need James McCarthy in there. McGeady has to play ahead of Wes. Even though quite a few people have actually said to me on my YouTube, Wes is actually very good in the game. I've never tried him. But yeah, McGeady's got the 5-star skill moves.
See, Wes's got the passing and dribbling, he just doesn't have the physical.
Where's Longy? You're hiding Longy on me in the reserves.
Caught me in on that one. Whoa.
Aggression gone up.
I can't put it down.
Oh, here we go, look. Is this the stuff where you start complaining about button delay and all that?
The game just put Wales' aggression at 100. I'd actually like to play a game like that and see what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's absolutely mental.
Yeah, second half you came big, but Randolph produced a big save
he
for
did.
Me.
He did. I had my chance and I bottled it.
Yeah.
Have you got a side? When you're taking a real penalty, have you? Oh, hang on, I've got Chris Gunter playing in centre attack and mid. That's not happening. But while I'm sorting this out, when you are playing, when you've got a side you prefer in penalties, you don't have to reveal it in case, you know, any Premier League goalkeeper
you know
watching
what?
This.
No, but all penalties you take, if you take three or four, all goalkeepers know, our goalkeepers at Hull, they study penalties. It would be no different than, you know, when we play Wales, that the goalkeepers are going to study the penalties.
We have a penalty situation right here.
Yeah, but you've got the arrow, so I can see which way you're going. See? It's not hard, like.
Have me beaten.
That's two saves.
Yeah. I definitely don't want this to go to a penalty shootout. Oh, it's raining in Cardiff.
Is it raining in Cardiff? Right, come on, boys. Come on, the boys in green.
Come on, like, I don't even want that. I'm not even going to pretend I want Wales. I do want to restore some pride.
Yeah, I think it's more pride.
Yeah.
McLean. McLean, you were big for me the first game. I need the same.
And I need to watch out for those scoop turns. I know they're coming. So we played the first leg and it was 1-0. Oh, what a save from Hennessy, who's come up big for me there.
But you see, that's what FIFA annoys me. Shane Long doesn't miss that.
Yeah,
striker of his quality does not miss that.
Wayne Hennessy, are you? Jesus, give him enough time.
Oh. Brady, you're quick, Rob.
Too quick for me.
Ramsey. Wales coming forward. There may be something on here.
Gonna look for Bale in the middle.
Take that corner. This has to go on, actually, there's nothing.
Good header, Jeff. He's probably gonna throw it back into the mix.
He knows it.
Oh. Come on, Jeff.
Oh no, you see, we're open to the counter now. Player switching. Look at Jeff Hendrick. Gliding past defenders in midfield.
Jeff! Get in!
Ooh, he's nearly tackled it into the goal.
I've gone for the low driven shot there and it's not come off. It's a big chance.
Ooh, yeah, and you've let me away with the goal kick there as well, to be fair.
Try their luck down the flag.
Ah, get out of play.
Well kept in, Jeff.
God, the Welsh midfielders are getting dominated by the
Look,
lads.
Look, who else? McGeady, you've dug Meyler up massively there, but then like, he's just ran offside. Give him a kick, Clarkey.
They're getting physical on Gareth Bale, that's for sure. Ben Davies, can you produce something for me on the wing, Ben Davies?
Milo with his 55 pace, quick as ever.
Carl Robson-Kanu is not going to win me any headers, clearly. Come on, lads.
One James.
We got something in the locker here.
Run back, Jamesy.
A little bit of green.
It's a bit crowded out there. He's just...
Go on, Gareth.
Richie's treading water here. Well, I suppose it is Gareth Bale.
You're wise to the Berber spin.
Yeah, it's too slow. Nice, lads. All it.
Got a good understanding, these two. McLean.
Possession football from Ireland. What we're famous for.
McLean, your touch. Awful. Should be dealt with.
Telling you, the defence is on lockdown back there.
It sets like that annoy me because it's a 5 yard pass and he'd be able to go on my look. You won't win anything new.
Oh no.
Pass. I've pressed pass there. Button delay.
The problem with Ireland is they try and walk the ball in. Oh.
That's. What?
Yeah,
free
air, I was going to say. It's manhandled.
Get tight. Come on, Richie.
I Just can't get through. Oh no.
Gotta wait for backup, James.
Nothing silly now, Wales, nothing silly. That's silly. That's very silly. Oh, these touchline, you love the touchline.
Oh, that's so slow.
Ashley Williams is getting a few funny ideas here. Back yourself, Gareth Bale. I just can't get past Kieran Clarke.
Clarkey, you've done the hard bit. You've taken off Bale and you've just given it away.
Bit of space for Aaron Ramsey.
Oh no.
Oh, he's coming on,
Jerry. There he is.
Seamus Coleman.
Best right back in the Premier League.
I'd agree with that. And I don't think a lot of our viewers are going to disagree with that. Joe Allen's going to pop one.
Pop one.
Come on, Joe. You're better than that. Are you?
The Kevin boys linking up again. Not sure what's going on there.
Ah, now that's
strong. Seamus.
That's one of the several Williamses in my team making a mistake there. Can't pinpoint which one. Give him a bit of space. James McLean is the danger man here.
Oh. There's that 55 pace and that. Oh, that
no,
touch is awful.
You need your pro player card there, is all you need.
Don't know what he's doing.
Maybe to Hal Robson, can he?
Oh, look, see, he's even out of position.
Oh, just can't get playing again.
James and McCarthy doing what James does best. No.
Ooh, that's risky.
All right. McGeady. You ain't getting, you ain't. Great sweat goal of me here.
I'm getting, I need that sweat. I'm actually sweating, so I need that sweat goal as well. Come on. Clean.
Dave, don't you be trying anything snazzy.
I thought you said you wanted 4-star skills next year in your card.
Five.
Five? You're gonna need to, have you ever been tempted to just throw a
just
random
no.
McGeady skin in a real game?
No.
Even if Hull are 2-0 up?
No, because I'd fall over the ball.
Oh, wow. And how are you going to convince you that you're going to get 5 stars then?
Just, I'm just talking, they'll be generous.
Yeah.
Because I play a bit of FIFA.
There you go. That might even open up the... Because a lot of footballers complain about their FIFA ratings. If you can manage to get 5-star skills, it might open the channels of communication. But then we'll get players thinking that they should be 99 overall and everything. Ah, where have Wales gone now?
Oh, you moron!
Is that a low driven?
Yeah, but it's, low if driven. It was anyone but Meyler, he'd probably score. Got Andy Townsend and everything, giving me some stick. Make a run.
Joe Ledley and his massive beard gets in the way. Ah,
my one back, boys. Dave, nothing stupid, Dave. Look, there you go again.
Come on, Wales. All we need is one chance, and it can't be a penalty. Eyes off.
Randolph.
Pick that up, save his houses.
There, look, there's the best of the skill moves you're going to get from me.
Fake shot. Throw it in.
I might get a little roll here, lad. Oh, Dave, lovely.
Oh, well, that is good football. You're not going
to that?
McLean on the right peg.
Yeah, he scored last game on his right. James, you can't be missing chances like that.
But win.
Yes, Meyler.
Oh, it's that 80 physical on Meyler. I can't do anything. See, I read that, but I got no reward. It's just Irish bodies everywhere. This is what we need to see for the remainder of the campaign, that we'll all go to Russia and have a big party.
I don't know about a big party. That's the plan anyway, to get there.
Well, the plan's going well so far. Oh, hang on.
What?
Gareth Bale shooting is all over the gaff. Real Madrid, Gareth. Real Madrid.
I don't think it's Bale shootings all over the place. I think it's yours.
Ah, that's a low driven in the corner. I've scored them before. I've seen them go in. That's what the refs say. Or that's what the pundits say for penalties. I've seen them given. Seen them go in. Ooh. See, these chances are hard to come by, so when I get them, I really need to take them.
Good work from them too. Going for support.
Oh no, look at this move.
Oh. She's got to pick the pass.
He wants to go with Meyler, I can tell.
He just found himself in a position.
Forcing the shot.
I know. He's got to let that off, Robbie.
Hal Robson Kanu doing jobs defensively.
I hate when I do that. And I hate when I do that.
We both hate a lot of things when we do. Here we go.
I read that as well.
Oh,
do you know what? He's not making them.
He's not making them. Diggy Kyo taking no prisoners. No, I think I'll...
You're going to have a shot with Bale?
Yeah, I think so.
What's your free kicks like?
Like everyone else's, 50-50.
Randolph, shift across a little bit, Darren. Yeah.
Pick that out, Gareth Bale. Didn't know I had that in the locker. You didn't see that coming to Wales.
I didn't.
Have a look at this again. Oh, it's just a beauty. That's the L trigger. We've been doing that since FIFA 14. Going way back. Oh, it's pretty.
It is.
Not happy.
No, I'm not. Because you gave the talk, game clip recording and all that. He's recording clips.
We'll post that. We'll get that around social media now as well. Actually, no, we won't. We've got a whole rake of Ireland fans who don't want to see Gareth Bale scoring any free kicks against Ireland anytime soon.
McGeady.
All right, now have we. Oh, it's a super ball by Bale. Oh, good ball, driven. We've reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go. Wales on the attack, what can they come up? Come on, Wales, where are we? I suppose I am holding on to a lead here. Go to the corner.
No, don't start that stuff now.
That's what you get in a weekend league.
I've enough of that, yeah. Or I can't say much when I play a professional. Too waste time.
It's what you got to do. It's part of the game. It's in the game. Now, it wouldn't be like Wales to be counter-attacked when they're winning 1-0. Ashley Williams has been big for me in this game. We got about 10 virtual minutes to hang on for a big win for Balls.ie here. Big win for Wales, for the people of Wales. They'll be celebrating on the streets and they see this.
That's the wrong pass.
Oh, goal kick.
Yeah.
Dodgy.
I can't believe I've got done by a free kick.
You don't see a lot of them go in on FIFA, and the pros all go short as well. That just shows when you show me that wall. I'm going to punch it. Ah, Johnny Williams is getting bodied. I don't even know if his first name is Johnny.
It is.
Teammate of Richie Keogh and Cyrus Christie at Derby. Still, is he?
Yeah. I know about
There you go. It's my job to know these things, but you're helping me out. Can we get one in for Hal? He's unmarked. He doesn't want to know.
Seamus. Very composed there.
Shallow Hal.
Dave, he should not be knocking you off the ball.
Oh,
look at this. He's just, you're retreating.
Well, I have to. We're getting to those advanced stages of the game. Now, Seamus Coleman's just won you a fantastic header. Ashley Williams, I need one more big passage of play out of you, mate. Everton teammates. Oh, no.
Oh, McLean! You couldn't hang on. Again, Jimmy. A little assist from Meyler. Great work from Coleman.
That's James McLean. There you
back heel into Meyler. Little set. McLean, low driven. Jimmy, you're my hero.
I mean, part of me is delighted because I would take a point in Cardiff if we beat them at home. That would be fantastic for the qualification campaign, but I'm not
Wait there, we're not done here yet.
I'm absolutely gutted. Ah, lads. You need to get the ball forward, Wales.
That's a foul, ref. Give me the foul.
Could have. There's just got to be more from Wales. See, this is Ireland now protecting the lead, and they know. Or protecting, well, indeed in the tie, I suppose, not in the game. Meyler wants those two wins.
Right, I do.
Well, there it is. Good games.
Thank you. Thank you.
Some good games. David's won the tie 2-1 on aggregate. In the shape of the group, a win at home against Wales and a point away would be absolutely lovely. Of course, we want two wins out of that now.
Well, do you know what? I felt first game I was comfortable. You had a little moment around the 68th minute where you got a couple of chances, but you didn't take them.
Yeah, absolutely.
I was comfortable.
Yeah.
Second game, I had some good chances. McLean had one on the right, he missed, but we got the point in the end. So
yeah,
I'll take that, unbeaten, you've got to go back to work. And yeah. You can see on the screen there that chance with Longy.
There were chances in the game. Yeah. We're going to have a quick chat now for the Balls.ie football show. So there's a shameless plug if you want to check out that podcast, whether you're watching this on Balls.ie or David Meyler's YouTube channel. Do you want to give a shout out? Do you want to plug your Twitch there? Anybody who's watching wants to get a follower?
I think most people are well aware.
They should be at this stage. We've been trying to direct people to you as well with your access to region weeks, which is great to see. We love seeing it. Thanks a million for the games, and we will catch you for the next one, lads.
So technically, I've beaten the best player in Ireland at FIFA.
I'll pass FIFA the torch. You're looking at the best Irish FIFA player here, lads.
I'll take it.
36 out of 40 in the weekend league? 38 out of 40?
Yes. Yeah. 88 in the top 100 in Europe. I'll take that.
There you go. It speaks for yourself. Yeah. Take it easy.